Hey friends, welcome to FX Yogi. In today's video, let's have a quick look at some of the most important news influencing the Forex market. Let's get started. ECB President Lagarde speaks. ECB, European Central Bank President Christine Lagarde, due to speak about alternative growth models at an online conference. ECB President, November 2019 to November 2027, volatility is often experienced during her speeches as traders attempt to decipher interest rate clues. As head of the ECB, which controls short-term interest rates, she has more influence over the euro's value than any other person. Traders scrutinize her public engagements as they are often used to drop subtle clues. ISM manufacturing PMI data to be released. Institute of Supply Management ISM to release manufacturing PMI data. This data is released monthly on the third business day after the month ends. Also known as the manufacturing ISM report on business, the PMI Purchasing Managers Index measures the level of a diffusion index based on surveyed purchasing managers excluding the manufacturing industry. This data is derived based on survey of about 300 purchasing managers, which ask respondents to rate the relative level of business conditions, including employment, production, new orders, prices, supplier, deliveries, and inventories. Above 50 indicates industry expansion, below which indicates contraction. Source changed series from unregistered to seasonally adjusted as of January 2001. Source changed series calculation formula as of Feb 2008. It's a leading indicator of economic health. Businesses react quickly to market condition and their purchasing managers hold perhaps the most current and relevant insight into the company's view of the economy. That's all for news today. Let's catch up in the next video with more interesting content. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.